You don't risk it on the right day, man. I'm just risking on a rock.
Yo, what's up? So many people were telling me to go live and it has been ages, so I thought I'd pop on, say hi. It might only be a quick one, but if you guys have any questions, drop in, say hi. How are we all going? Are you studying for exams at the moment? Because I am, and it's boring. Hey, Anna. Hey, Sarah. Hey, guys, how are you? The man himself, Bobby, how are you, mate? Hermione? Yeah, I'll see you, mate. Is my shaver damaged? Yeah, I know. I need a shave. I know. No, I can't. I don't think I. I don't know. Got 55 for math. Yikes. Mate, Joe, I'll call you after. Happy birthday, Emilio. Have a good day. What are you doing? Nothing much, but I've got some really cool work lined up soon, which is good. So I'm going to be traveling, I'm going to be away. So write in the comments where you think I'm going, see if you can guess it. I've been there before, so it's not new for me, but see if you guys can actually know where I'm going. When are you going? I'm going next Tuesday. These are dead tunes, I know, I need to change my music. No, not that. Ireland? Nah, not back to Ireland. Alright, that should be better, guys, I think. Sorry, yeah, the sound went because my Bluetooth connected to something. I don't really know what happened. Who's studying for exams at the moment? You can hear me now? Okay, that's good. Yeah, I studied like 4 or 5 hours today and... So boring. PDAP. Do I like soccer? Like football? Yeah, sort of. Can you speak Spanish? Nah, I can't. What are you studying at the moment? Well, today was English, but I'm also doing sort of like a bit of photography as well because I need to get that done. But that's all coursework, so it's pretty easy. I've got a travel and tourism exam in May. I've never heard of that before. That's kind of cool. Mate, as if Theo is asking me what my favorite type of tree is. What? Cool, 50. Ever been to Denmark? No, I don't think so. How was your birthday? It was good. He was really nice. I went out to dinner with a bunch of my mates and then family and stuff, which is really good. Why are you live? I'm in Nando's. What are you getting from Nando's? What's your go-to order? God, I haven't been in Nando's for so long. I don't even know my order. I usually get the wrap though, but I forgot which one it is. Yeah, I'm getting DMs about OnlyFans as well. Like, no, go away. Like, what? It's not even you lot. It's like just random people. I've never, God, no clue. Absolutely nowhere. I love Nando's as well. Yeah, Nando's is safe. I don't know when Australia is. It's Christmas. I'm not going to Australia next week. I'm going somewhere else. Where you're answering the questions from? I'm like the chat, but I just realised there is like a whole questions pod. Have you listened to As It Was by Harry Styles? I have not, actually. Is that a new song from him? You're going to uni? No, I'm not, which I feel like is like a really bad decision, but I'm not going to. I'm just going to be working, modelling and acting and stuff, and hopefully make it. Otherwise, well, I'm taking a gap year regardless. Otherwise, it depends what happens in that gap year. If it goes well, no. But if it doesn't go well, I might go uni, or I might just go like a acting school or something in London, or I might go overseas. I don't really know yet. I'm kind of keeping it open. I still want you to play the Save Your Tears remix. I'm not playing that. I'm not playing that. I'm never going to play that. Jack Harlow is killing it at the moment. I can't even lie. What? I didn't even know. You guys are asking some weird questions at the moment, right? Have you been to Ireland? I lived there for about a year and a half. Haven't been back since. Did you see the new Batman? Yeah, it's so cool. You've risen from the dead to go live. Yeah, for real. What's this about you having a foot fetish? No clue. Oh, you alright, Freddy? They want you to stay, yeah, for like 3 weeks, but it's not really a holiday. It's all like studying and stuff. Favorite show? I just finished Peaky Blinders, and it was a good last season. But it's not even the end. There's a movie coming out, so. I don't know if people know that, surely. So, Lottie, I've done like 10 poems. That doesn't mean it's good though. I've probably just like forgotten it all. But I've done 10 so far. Yeah, A-levels are soon. My first exam is on the 13th of May, I think. So it's really close. And then all my coursework for photography is coming up as well. So yeah, I know Helen passed away. It was really sad. These comments are so delayed. I don't know what Instagram's doing nowadays, but I feel like they're like delayed by at least a minute. Nah, I do know when my exams start. They're all like in May, and then there's one in the month after, but I don't remember the dates. What college do you go to? I go, I was about to say, I can't. I don't go to college. Yeah, Instagram's been weird recently, for real. Favorite color is blue. Man is live, that's correct. It's rare, trust. I barely go live. What was that sound? Did you guys hear that? I don't know what that is. That's really weird. Anyway. Age. You look like Andy. You mean my dad? I love how you said Andy, man. Of course I look like my dad. Play Kendrick Lamar. Okay. Oh, no, that is the wrong question I picked. How do you balance school and modeling? I just catch up on work that I miss. Luckily, my subjects, apart from English, are sort of, like, easier to catch up on, so. Okay, what song do you want me to play by Kendrick Lamar? I'll just look it up. I'll just look up any. It's not even that late. It's 7:42. Oh, it's WhatsApp? Oh, cheers for that. Right, yeah. I was wondering what that sound was for so long. What'd you get in your mocks? I didn't do too badly. I think I got 2 A's and a B, I think. Yeah, I did. I got 2 A's and a B, and my B was in photography, I think. I'm not good at showing, like, my, like, edits and stuff. Do you know Aidan Gallagher? Yeah, I do. I haven't seen him for years, but I'm sure he's doing really well. He's got a new season of Umbrella Academy coming out, I think. Unpredictable bees. That's not even that bad, though. Come on. That's not even that bad. Come on. That's all right. That's pretty good. But all bees is good. One simple question, sure. Oh, you guys getting a little bit interesting in these questions, but did you watch Prison Break? I have, but I don't think I've watched the latest season. I don't know when it came out. Because I remember I watched one like it's just the end of last year, but I think there's a new one that's come out. I'm not 100% sure. I've followed your page since 2019. That's mad. I can't believe you're 18. Yeah, it's crazy. I don't feel old though. I mean, I'm not old at 18, but you know what I mean? I don't feel older. Are you in any more movies? Guys, I'm getting so close to these auditions. It's so annoying. They're all lead roles and I'm getting down to like the last two or three. It's annoying. Like the last audition I did, it was for an 18-year-old, right? So I'm like, oh, brilliant. Like, I'm 18. This is great. And it was about a month of auditioning. And then at the end, they were like, oh, you're too old. And it's just like, too young, sorry. And it's like, oh, like, what? It's because usually for, like, 18-year-old roles in, like, TV series, movies, they usually, like, cast 27-year-olds to play, like, teenagers. I don't know why, but it's sort of what they do. So it sucks, but I'm getting really close, so. One day, maybe, if I'm lucky enough. I didn't even audition for the school play. What are you on about? I have an economics exam tomorrow and I'm watching you live. Go study for that. Economics is complicated. If I ever get James Bond, that is going to be... I'm going to be so, so happy. I doubt it, though, but... speak it into existence. What'd you get in your mocks? Two A's and a B. Oh, okay, right, that's so cool. I didn't audition for the school play. You guys are just mocking me now. That is so bad. If you could dye your hair, what colour would it be? That is a good question. I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe just a lighter brown? I'd never dye my hair though. If I had to buzz cut it, I'd dye it blonde. But I'm never going to buzz cut my hair ever. So don't worry. Yeah, it's Milan next week. Milan. Have you seen Nowhere Home? Yes, I have. No Way Home, sorry. Yeah, that was good. How long have I not been on live for? You guys are talking about stuff that is like, No Way Home is old news. That was, yeah. No, I got a buzz cut one time. Worst mistake of my life, really. Yeah, no, it would be a mistake. What do you tell your barber when you cut it? I don't really know. I just kind of just say take a little bit off, and that's like it, sort of. It's I kind of leave it up to the barber, but I don't really get like much off. I just tell them just like to fix it up. Yeah, I haven't been live for months. It's been a while. How's modelling going? Really good. Really, really good. I've been shooting with some like amazing brands recently, so I'm really lucky. Are you in London right now? No, I'm in Somerset. I'm coming to London Sunday night. Yo, what is the end of this song? I need to change this. Are you team wheels or doors? I've always been doors, just because it annoys people that are wheels, and the majority of people are wheels. But then, I kind of, maybe there is more doors, you know? I don't know. Gigi or Bella? Bella. Yeah. Kanye West's best album, Graduation, for sure. Sorry, I'm just reading these comments. It's actually kind of funny. Yes, I'll answer some questions, sure. Do you have TikTok? No. No, I don't. Are you acting soon? I wish. I'm getting close. Do you like Taylor Swift? Nah, not really. I don't really listen to her. I would love TikTok. Nah, I wouldn't. What do you even do in Somerset? Yeah, that's a good point. Literally nothing. That's why I'm kind of like leaving all the time. I mean, I've got a few mates down here, but the thing about Somerset is they're not like a 5-minute drive away. They're all like half an hour away to an hour, so it's long. So. Have you watched Euphoria? No, I have not, actually. I haven't even watched Game of Thrones, though, so, like, I'm pretty bad when it comes to, like, popular TV shows. All right, I need to change the song. This is so loud now. Oh, come out here. You guys are asking me so many, like, something or something questions. This is... So, in my coming, you're to Marbella? Yeah, I am actually. I'm going back to Marbella after exams. Yeah, these questions again. You guys are on something today. I can't even lie. Oh no! What is that question? What? And 17 of you have liked that. Okay, hang on. Oh no. Oh. Kanye, Tyler, Kendrick, Drake, Lil Uzi, Cardi, the best. I agree, apart from... Actually, no, I can't say that because I'm literally listening to him right now, but most of the Cardi stuff I don't really listen to. Yeah, Rory, how are you, mate? You're so tall. Yeah, I'm like just under 6'4 now. It's mad. I think I'm about to get taller than my dad. I'm like literally like same height as him. Cardi. You're coming right. I recommend listening to I've never heard of that person. Sounds cool. Oh, he sounds cool. I don't know who he is, but sure, at some point I will listen. You tired? Nah, I'm just reading these comments like... You guys go to the comment section right now and go look at like the top comments. Like, you guys are asking some weird ass questions, and that's what I'm looking at right now. 36 likes. Oh, zodiac sign. I'm an Aries. I really don't follow that kind of stuff though. I don't even know what that means. Are you in the sixth form? Yeah, I'm upper six. When are you going to Marbella? I don't know. It's after my exam. So I think it's in August, I think. I think around August I'm going. I'm not 100% sure. I'm going for 2 weeks, I think. Or a week. I don't remember. Nah, Theo, I don't. And no, I don't reply to fans. No, I'm kidding. Dropping a YouTube video. Yeah, I honestly, like, I haven't done YouTube for so long, and I was actually kind of thinking when I go on this like lads trip to Zante, I might actually do one for like jokes. Or I might do carpool karaoke. I thought that was kind of funny. I keep watching these videos, like I'm obsessed with carpool karaoke for like absolutely no reason. And I just think it'd be funny to do it with like my mates. So I don't know. I'll see. You can't ban me from up there. Oh my. Hey Harvey, how are you, mate? Mate, I saw the concert. That looked lit. How was it? How do you not get nervous like performing in front of so many people? I'd shit myself. I literally would. Drake or Tyler? Drake for sure. Next James Corden? Nah, no way. Couple karaoke's, yeah, like James Corden, but like, James Corden, like him, but. Yeah, actually, second that, I don't even know why I just said lit. I'm never gonna say that again. I'm well, thank you, buddy. Head on stage. Cheers, man. All right, good luck, bro. So cool. Yeah, I know I can't sing, guys. Thanks for reminding me. Oh, that is brutal.
Understood me.
You were my crush when I was a child. Say it. I'm messing. What kind of music do you listen to? Like Drake, Travis, Tyler, Kendrick. I don't know a few. New city. Questions? Yeah, sure. Eighty-three likes now. You guys are getting there. Favorite place in London? Probably Soho. I love Soho. I listen to Riptide on repeat for sure. It's in the gym. It's everywhere I go. It follows me. It's like a. Not even gonna finish that sentence, but yeah. I'm gonna pop off in a second, guys. So if you have any like last questions, just write them in like the chat, because the I'm not looking at the comment section, the actual question section. No, I don't live in London yet, but next year I'm gonna hopefully be living there. My stomach? That wasn't my stomach. I don't know. What do you think of Will Smith's gesture at the Oscar? I don't know. I can't really talk about stuff like that, but I feel like, I don't know. The violence wasn't necessary. That's all I'm going to say. Dream role, for sure, like James Bond, or just like, I love period dramas as well, so. Yo, Baron, how are you, mate? How's LA, bro? I might be coming out soon, potentially. So, if I am, I'll hit you up. Have a little YSL boy reunion, that's gonna be great. You have school tomorrow? No. Oh, this is a good one. This is a good tune. I want to be in a period drama. The costumes seem so fun. They are. They really are. Why is this glitching? Hang on. Alexa, play All Falls Down by Kanye West.
Oh. All Falls Down by Kanye West from Will's Spotify.
Oh, yeah. That is loud. Yeah. Anyway, all right, guys, I'm going to jump off. Yeah, you guys are getting, like, actually mad on these. Right, love you guys. See ya. I can't even end the live.